My favorite thing in the world.
There you go.
I love this yellow.
Isn't the yellow beautiful?
It is.
Again, you know, it's an animal print, but even though it's bright, it is kind of subtle. And again, if you don't want to do print on print or you're nervous, just throw on a black top and it'll just be that wonderful punch of pattern that will, again, make you be noticed in the room, but not be garish.
That's it. And I mean, talk about being bold, be brave. Why not? The leopard, the zebra, and then we've got this brand new, I love this. I just want to double check that I get the name right here, because this is the new color choice for the collection. And I do want to show, as I confirm that color, the stretch. Look at this. And it feels like totally feels like suede. This is the mixed animal in the yellow.
Yes, right. And one zip in the back, so, and a nice elastic waist, nice and substantial elastic waist. So it's about, it's a good 2-inch elastic waist inside. So it kind of cinches you on the top. And again, it's one of those things that will never go out of style, because animal print will always be in style.
And you know, so will a pencil skirt. It's one of my favorite garments overall. I live in pencil skirts. But I love how, I don't know, the way you've given us the extra stretch and the softness of this fabric, it makes me feel like it, and not that it's a you know, compression garment, but it makes me feel like it thins me out. Does that make sense?
It does thin you out, absolutely. Even if you're hippie and you carry your weight in your hips, because it's a pencil skirt and just kind of hugs your lines, it gives you that wonderful hourglass figure, but it also has a stretch so you don't feel like you're bound in something that won't move.
There you go. Size-wise, this is available in extra small through 3X. 24 inches is the length. And even though this feels like suede, and you will absolutely be amazed that it's not, you can hand wash this, hang dry it at home. Most limited is the brand new mixed animal in the yellow.
Oh, good.
Isn't that great?
Because the zebra has flown out of the door, and we actually brought this back because it did so well the first time. And again, black and white, it'll always be in style, so don't be afraid of that. But I love the fact that the new mixed animal print is doing really well.
It's really cool that way you've done zebra and leopard together in this bold. This is one of my favorite colors, Vanessa. Yellow is like just, it just is one of my favorites.
It just makes you feel happy. It looks great on your skin. And again, if you don't want to do, if you're afraid of it, throw on a crisp white shirt. You could do a t-shirt on and some trainers. You can also put a lovely black blouse with it and make it soft and easy. It's one of those classics.
By the way, I think I should have worn this skirt with this jacket. What do you think?
Would that have been, look at that. That works.
That could have worked.
I love it.
I'm also wearing your
gold
cami.
And the black?
Yeah, exactly. It would totally have worked. I should have done that, but I still can, and so can you when you get this delivered. I'm wearing your cami, and I know you've got a scarf in your collection for the season,
too. I do.
Which I
have a scarf that matches the pants that I'm wearing. We've got it in two different colorways, and again, I live in scarves, and this scarf is, it matches my pants, if you can
you
move back. Yeah. So it matches the pants. So if you love the stretch pants and you want a little bit of this lovely python fabric and pattern, you can get it. And if you can see, there's a little bit of detail with a little bit just sparkle.
Oh, it's
yeah. Can you see the little sparkle?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, that is really pretty.
So it's just dotted on the end. So when you wrap it around, you've got that little hint of sparkle there. But I live in scarves, so this is something that
scarves are awesome.
I had to. Yeah.
686056 is the item number on the scarf. It is available from the collection. And I'm not sending out final call on this mixed media, but it is very close to selling out. This is a skirt this is where we launched your line with the Boss Lady blouse and this skirt. And it definitely, like you said, it keeps selling out. We keep bringing back more.
Again, it's a classic, and it looks so flattering on every shape.
It really is, and so comfortable. Mm-hmm. And the fact that all of your pieces, the jacket included that I'm wearing, and so are you, is hand wash. There's no special dry cleaning needed.
Mm-hmm.
Love it.
And look at that. So that the striped a sweater that we have coming up looks fantastic as well with the black and the gold too. So that'll be up at 3 as well.
Yeah,
but
you've got
everything. Yeah.
Full hour at 3 this afternoon with Shannon, I believe.
Yeah.
So with all your new things, I want to say a big thank you for joining us from your music room at your home in New York. It's really actually.
And the dogs didn't bark, thank God.
A miracle.
Yes.
That's so sweet. Well, it's lovely to see you, Vanessa. Thanks again for joining
thank
us
you.
This morning.
Thanks, Kelly.
Can't wait to see you in person. Be safe.
Good. You too.
Thanks, honey. Bye. All right. So amazing new things from Vanessa Williams. Go to hsn.com, type her name. You're going to see so many beautiful pages. Elegance beyond elegance.